Now we'll hear from Representative Carl Holmes.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here this morning for the 60th anniversary. Kind of reflecting back a little bit, when they first started having the Pancake Day races, they had them in outlying communities also. And I remember back when they first started the races, I had a cousin running a pancake race in Plains, where I lived for many years. And then growing up a little bit later, I remember turning the radio on Pancake Day and hearing Virginia Leet tell about the Pancake Day, the dignitary breakfast, and sometimes they'd broadcast it, sometimes it wouldn't. And I think one year they had the Thunderbirds here, and Virginia was announcing that. That back in the 70s, I think, but I'm not sure. And then I became elected to the legislature and tried to make an attempt to be here every day that they had a pancake race. Sometimes it didn't work out, but I tried to come out here every time and enjoy being back. Beautiful weather today. I wasn't here last year, and I guess it was icy last year and everything, and so it's quite a contrast. And looking forward to the race today. Had a good opportunity to talk to the mayor of Olney from the other night, and pleasure you being here. And we had a conversation because I related to the mayor that I had been a mayor of Plains for many years before I moved to Liberal, and so a good conversation. But let's enjoy. I see the many friends and everybody out in the audience and people still coming in the door. Let's enjoy today and remember it. Thank you.